Hey guys, today I'm making another tutorial video, and this tutorial video is how to make your own homemade aimbot. To do that, you want a scissors, it doesn't matter what type. And next thing you want is one piece of paper. It doesn't matter what color, it could be construction paper. And just a piece of tape. Alright, so let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is just cut a little square like one of these. And then the next step is you want to put it on the piece of tape in the middle. And then the third step is that you want to go to your PS3 and go head into a private match and start the game. The next thing is when you get into the game, you want to use a sniper. And then let's just let this load. And I'll explain the rest. So the next thing is, you want to put that piece of tape with that white sheet of paper and white square in the middle, and put it in the middle of the crosshair, as you see right there. And then that's how you make your own homemade aimbot. So be sure to subscribe and rate, comment, subscribe, and tell your friends about this video and. Be sure to add me XSwift Lobbies if you want to. Alright, see you guys later. Be sure to check out my other videos and rate, comment, subscribe.